said no. That's today's episode of Man Rant.